Hey everybody, this is the CappySmack Morning Show, brought to you by CappySmack. And my cat. She's probably having anxiety. So I just bought her some cat drugs. Let's see what it does. Maybe it'll freak me up. Who knows? I can use a good freak out here. Cat drugs say this will calm your pussy. I need a calm pussy. I need something that'll calm my pussy right down. Hey, today's payday, man. It looks like I got paid, so I'm a happy camper. Good to go for 2 more weeks. Now that problem I've been working on at work, I can actually fix. Never can tell. Alright, this guy is at World Tier 2.
Safe area entered.
See that? World Tier 2. And he's got a gear score of, what? 496? Really? How did that happen?
Agents
exactly.
Backup.
How did that happen? That's the question. How did that happen, man? That's right. How did it happen? Exactamundo, man. We are going to explore that. This freak of nature. Then why did that happen? Well, you thiefer, I was just minding my business. Well, I got a 96K model 700, so I think I'm set for that, man. $18.5K. That might be a move up. We'll have to see. $18.5K, I think, might be a move up. And it's got Optimist. What did the other one have? The other one had on empty. What the hell? This guy's my optimist. He needs to be optimistic. 15.1K optimist. $18.6K. I might put Optimist on this other one. It's just a little bit better, man. I'll be looking for the perfect guns. I don't think I need to do anything about stability on this. Although crit range is nice. Good chance. I usually go with stability minus optimal range. Then the strike range kind of evens it out. So that's 18.6k. What's the 17.9? Not enough materials. You need materials, man.
Low prices?
Well, switching back to being an optimist. Pending materialis. Be vindictive. Light them on fire and then kill them. That's 87. I think I've got a 96k, so I'm gonna put that one back. Let's see what my other guy's got. To step up. $4.95, I guess, going out. What's my build? Oh. 479. What is it? 477. 577 is ideal. So let's see how I can move things up. Right now I'm capacitive and skill power, which I think I like. But if I can increase my skill powers, I might like that too. No increase of skill powers there. And I've got ongoing, so I could use a true patriot. Bingo. I might compare that one for a split. And If I am ongoing for the skill power, which is not bad. I don't think I'm gonna find a better one. Am I a true patriot? I'm an ongoing. See if I can be a true patriot also. Which really, really fuck up my build, but alright, so holster. I have skill power. Skill power and health, which I like. This build. This is my skill power build. Okay, let's see. What do I have? Holsters. I got ongoing. Let's see if there's a true patriot in here or some shit. Is. Backpack. Alright, so I got double health crit chance. Versus single health crit. But I'm on the ropes, so it's gotta be on the ropes. It's not on the ropes, we don't be doing it. That's an on the ropes. Really fuck up my build. There's an on the ropes that would also fuck up my build. Yep, there's a. I got a pretty good build because everything would fuck it up. That might possibly not. But that most definitely would. And am I a true patriot? That's the real question. I'm an ongoing directive. I need a true patriot. Looks like my alternate self did pretty good. What about gloves? Don't lay a glove on me. Skill power, which I like. It's tough to find skill power gloves. Knee pads, I am patient with health, and Fenris, which I like. Because that'd be my only Fenris. Fenris are rare, it seems. And I am ongoing, so let's see. Well, we are ongoing. 494. 496. So we're gonna go with that.
I could transfer a talent and pick up an extra blue that might help or something. That gives me a bit more skill power, maybe. Bit more armor. Let's just make sure I got this saved. I do not. Alright, so just in case, I could transfer critical hit damage, trading that for skill power. That is also a plus two situation. Critical hit damage for Berserk. Massive decrease in skill power. And a massive increase for... Not really an increase. That'd be a big decrease. So I think I'm going to stay where I am. Badger Tough. Not on the ropes. I don't know why I've got that Badger Tough. Not helping me. I would truly rather be compensated. Not sure what I'm doing with ongoing directive. Skill power, but... So I can be compensated with slow rate. I'd rather do that. Why did I have that one in there? Fuck. I don't know what I'm doing half the time. On the ropes. That's why that's there. That's why that's not. Did I get any mods? Big guy give me any mods? Skill power. We'll try it. Cooldown reduction does not help me. Just to be perfectly clear to everybody.
Incoming backup request.
So, skill power. 158 could be the biggest. Burn resist is generally good. Might also be pretty big. I think I've got the most. 148. And skill power. Plus 100. Plus 140. And burn resist. I think that's where I'm getting most about burn resist right there. Let's equip that and just take a look-see. It's ongoing. Okay, double health is generally what these are, except that's not double health, so well, it is more skill power, so I'm going to do that. I'm going to pass that down. That is actually better. Be all you can be, man. Did that for Hive and Drone, didn't I? Purple mods rock. You know what? If you're gonna go for skill power, go for skill power. Yeah, I guess I'm going for burn resist and poison resist on that. $16,000, I think I've got an $18,000 in here going for, I don't suppose it really fucking matters. Don't have any talents to speak of anyway.
Shitload of skill power, man.
And now if I were to go for hybrid, where do I have true patriots? That one there. That could be a 2 true patriot. A 3 true patriot. 4-2 Patriot. It could be a 4-2 Patriot. Does that do anything for me? Not a whole lot, but we're gonna find out. You know, what this guy's doing, it really doesn't matter what he puts on. At this world tier, he's gonna tear things up anyway.
tier 5, you'd be dead. He'd be doing patience. Real terms would be this. Terms. Well, if you're gonna do ongoing, you might as well do ongoing all the way, so fuck it. Don't worry about that. And we're gonna equip that. So this guy needs materialis. So yeah, he's gonna have to go out and forage, store some mods. Plus 2 mines, plus 10 damage. Don't need cooldown reduction. Plus 1 ammo. I don't know that duration does anything for that. Probably not. Plus duration probably doesn't do anything. I'd rather have more duration than damage. More charges. More targets. Cooldown reduction doesn't help him,
agent in need of backup.
He's gonna use plus damage in two of these slots just doesn't do anything for you.
armor repair if I were going to do armor repair, but I'm not. But if I were, more damage is really what you want. And then you can't put damage in two of these. Won't deploy. So now I might as well get rid of everything else or pass it off. Because I've already done everything I can. And my stashy is full, so there's that. All right,
Agent, you're gonna want to check this out.
As far as why I do this, I do it because it's fun, man.
Greetings.
I do it because it's a riot. I do it because it's fun to kill things and watch them fall over dead a split second before I pull the trigger.
Thanks for the business, Agent.
Number 3. That's why I do it. I do it because I don't think anybody else is. Everybody else is going to have a character at World Tier 5. And then they might have mules at World Tier 5. I don't think I want to donate that one. Yeah, I need a hostage rescue. Right. 15.2k. Yeah, I can let that one go. Do not see any hostage rescues.
You still haven't taken the greenhouse.
But he doesn't need materials. So I'm gonna go cruising through undergrounds and stuff. Yeah, man, I've got world tier 2 and 500 gear score, because I'm a master hacker, man. I hacked your systems, or I use the stash. Take your pick. I'm either a master hacker, or I use the fucking stash. Nobody would ever use the stash for what it was intended to be used for.
Civilians in distress.
I'm gonna use stashes for their desired purpose. There's no advantage in that. Nobody would ever build a 500 gear score character to go after hunters. Why would anybody do that? At world tier 2.
Hostile broadcast detected.
Why would anybody do something just because it's easier, man? farm sales.
Needed.
Yeah, why would anybody do anything? Because it's easier.
We did it! We did it!
That makes no damn sense. Why was that not a hostage rescue? Why would anybody use weapons that are 2 to 3, maybe 4 times more powerful than anything else he could get his hands on? That doesn't make any sense.
Hostiles guarding location nearby.
Well, I would never be able to get the Nemesis at World Tier 2, because it wouldn't make any sense. And getting it would mean moving up to World Tier 3, again, would not make any sense.
Incoming backup request.
farm for it, but I'd have to log off before they trigger the world tier change.
Going for the gun!
Copy that. I'm with you.
System breach started. At 50%. System breach at 75%. The system has been breached.
These guys are persistent.
Target near you.
No.
Hostile control point identified.
Down in the hole. What talk is that?
Next. I'll try that now.
You realize you're on the wrong side? Okay, here we
go. Fuck you!
That's the target agent.
Dead.
Get over it!
Cleaning up the streets one bad guy at a time. Nicely done, Sheriff.
I think it was good for her, too. Yeah, I do it because I can. Generally the reason. Well, I could certainly farm for the Merciless. I'd have to upgrade. But it would be easier to farm for. I haven't done it yet. I might try to do it. I might get lucky. Been certainly unlucky at World Tier 5. It would be easy to breeze through challenging content. Because that was a challenging bounty. And being an optimist on the ropes. Optimus on the ropes, if I could be also measured, which is impossible, that'd be pretty cool. if I had one gun in Optimist and another gun in Measured. And sidearm at ranged, or ranger. In this build, that would be impossible.
We're running low on supply.
Crap! I forgot to check the other one.
You're just right for this hellhole city.
I don't have time for another bounty, but I'll log out before I get to it. I'm also not concerned about getting bounties. Very easy to do. Just find the snitch. It's always around 10:40.
Friendly supply convoy in proximity.
There will hopefully be some quality of life improvements. To make the daily grind a little less grindy. Armor is still irrelevant. You have a little bit of survivability from having three times more armor. But it's not that big of a deal. Much bigger deal is
gravity control point detected.
Weapons power. Your ability to kill quickly. I've got three times the armor. That's irrelevant.
Oh.
somebody!
Killing quickly is the thing. Where the heck is it, though?
Got him!
Shooting me. I thought it was down below.
Hostile control point nearby.
So the kinds of things I cannot ever do is control points alert 3. Not gonna happen here. So there are some weapon mods I will never get.
Agent requesting backup.
That's also not a big deal. And the dark zone is pretty well normalized. Really haven't seen an advantage there. It's all normalized, all the shit. What's not normalized is normal PvE outside of the dark zone. It's not normalized. Find is wheelchairs below 5 are empty for Dark Zone. Just PvE.
Hello, Agent. Pleasure to see you. That filled my inventory. Thank you. Your business is appreciated.
I don't think I found enough materials for it to matter. Let's see. 18.4. I think I wanted the 18.4 one. Assault rifle. Not enough materials.
7:30 a.m.
Yes, it is. Okay. Well, that was a CappySmack morning show. Brought to you by CappySmack. Makers of CappySmack. You'll be happy once you've got your Cappy. Smack. I'll be happy once my cat has her pheromones. And they say the cat will be calmer and might stop pissing on shit, so that's the way it goes. Alright.